Hello everyone and welcome to part 9 of my Let's Play Dragon Ball Raging Blast for the PlayStation 3. If you were with me last time, we were making our way through the Saiyan Saga and did some Piccolo and Gohan fights. Now we're going to be doing what appears to be Tien versus Chiaotzu, Krillin, and Yamcha, of course. So what's our story recap? To prepare for the looming Saiyan battle, Tien and the other Z fighters begin to train under Kami's watchful eye. Is that literally it? Is there nothing else? Needle, got it. So, let's go ahead. So it's gonna be a 1-on-3? This should be rather interesting then. Okay.
All right, Chiaotzu, attack me.
Here I go, Tien.
I like how we zoom up right behind him. All right. So first thing I want to point out is Tien's timings feel so off. Perfect action. Oh, I knocked off his little hat. Oh my god. I don't know why that looks so morbid.
Tien, save some for me.
Krillin, excellent. I'd be happy to spar with you.
Messing up those pursuit attacks. I like how I can get a free ultimate charge in there like that.
Then I'll be next after that, Tien. I want to get as strong as Goku.
Okay.
I did too. Yamcha, here I come.
Oh, it just barely missed.
Just getting started. Ready for more, Yamcha? Saga! You got more skill than that? Come on! Don't tell me that's all you got!
Takes care of that.
I'm impressed, Tien.
You're also strong.
And we're only gonna get stronger.
Yeah. We're just waiting on you, Goku.
Saving data. Don't turn off the power. Alright, so what are our challenges? Finish on hard, battle on the ground for a long time, and perform two counters. Alright.
Alright, Chiaotzu, attack me!
Here I go, Tien!
Alright, here it goes. Oh boy! That counts as me fighting on the ground. I saw myself levitating for a little bit there.
Tien, save some for me.
Krillin, excellent. I'd be happy to spar with you.
You're not nearly as powerful as I thought.
My eyes on these guys.
And of course, the Krillin's fighting me. Yo, what's up with the computer constantly putting me where the camera angle is going to be stupid? No, seriously, do you see this? And I'm trying to knock him away and then the slowdown starts to happen.
Where'd you go?
There was a counter. Can we, like, not have the camera constantly end up in annoying positions so that I can actually see what the heck is going on in the fight? I think that would be really nice, game. I don't know how many times my view has been obstructed.
Then I'll be next after that, Tien. I want to get as strong as Goku.
I do too. Yamcha, here I come.
What?
No idea you had this kind of power.
Goosebumps.
I'm just getting started. Ready for more, Yamcha? You got more skill than that. Come on! Don't tell me that's all.
Wow. Again, the level terrain saves the computer. I tried to spend as much time as I could on the ground. Maybe I got all three in one shot? That'd be great.
Tien.
You're also strong!
And we're only gonna get stronger.
Yeah. We're just waiting on you, Goku.
Oh, I have to do two counters! I don't know why I was under the impression that I only needed to do one. Uh-oh. So I have to do this fight one more time. Fantastic. That's on me, guys. I was under the impression in my head this whole time. And I read it too, that's the sad part. Oh well, not much we can do. Only thing is we don't have to do it on hard anymore. That's a shame. We could have had one more actual storyline battle going on.
All right, Chiaotzu.
Let's get this fight going. I'm very clearly going to need to have something about me. I also don't want to wait an eternity for the computer to do something. Alright, Chiaotzu, go ahead. Do something that requires me to counter. Anytime now, Chiaotzu. I feel like maybe I should have done this in normal. Oh, the computer. Are you just gonna stand there? Okay. I don't know what the heck Chiaotzu is doing over there, but okay. Give me something to counter, Chiaotzu. That's not counterable. You're not gonna help me out with this, Chiaotzu, then you need to go. Take what I can get, Chiaotzu, come on. Okay, Chiaotzu, you're just wasting everybody's time at this point, kiddo. Alright, Krillin.
Yeah, save some for me.
Krillin, excellent.
Come on, Krillin. Something other than just... Are you just gonna keep blast the entire time, Krillin? Right here, I'm in front of you. Come on. Stop key blasting! Hit me! Oh my, everything he's doing is a key blast. Like, are you serious? Krillin. 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 Come on, Krillin. Come on, Krillin, get angry. Do something for me. Come on. Everything is a stupid key blast! Hit me with something! Smash attack! Do something! Oh my god. Oh, better luck with Yamcha. Let's go. I'm really hoping Yamcha is gonna be the one that can do something for me.
Then I'll be.
Come on, Yamcha.
What?
Actually physically better than what the others were doing.
That's it. All this training was worth it, huh?
Alright, that's a counter. That's one. Oh, I'm young, so don't let me down. Oh, whoops, that's not something I can counter. I think I can counter Yamcha, not key blast.
Come
Come on. You'll provoke you a little bit. I also don't want to put myself in the position where I'm gonna get destroyed by you when I finally get the second counter. I need you to take some damage, Yamcha.
You're pretty good, Tien.
Don't tell me that's all you've got.
Come on.
That's it! All this training is good, huh?
Come on. That's not something I can counter, Yamcha.
Do it!
I need to be countered! Fine, I just want to... What the... Instead of floating around and doing nothing, you might... Stop running away! Just hit me! It was something I can counter! Oh my god, you got my hopes up. Come on, Yamcha. Come on, Yamcha. We literally can't fly any higher.
What?
Come on, Yamcha. Everything is like, hover around me, and don't hit me. I even feel like... Come on! Can you stop throwing key blasts, and actually hit me? Oh my goodness. Well, there may be an instance where the computer can actually be too stupid to help me accomplish the mission. No, we're witnessing it firsthand. I'm about to just... Oh my god. I missed it! I was so flabbergasted by how stupid he was acting that I finally missed it.
Can you take any more of this?
I have to block. Come on.
Look at how fast they are.
Oh boy. You have the opportunity to finish me off and you still can't do it. You have one job. Come on, Yamcha. See what I'm doing, Yamcha? That's all you have to do to me. Come on. Oh my god. Come on. God, stop flying and hovering away. Thank you. Jeez! Was that so hard, Yamcha?
Was that so hard?
I'm impressed, Tien.
You're also strong!
I can't believe that stupidity just happened. Thank you for the star. Leave me alone. I hate you, Yamcha, so much. That got dragged out needlessly. The computer literally just floated there and said, "Hi. Hi, Lee. How's it going? You know what I don't want to do? Kill you, because I'm uneasy. I have to play nice." Jeez. Alright, so we did a whole one battle just to get these three stars. Oh boy. We'll see how this goes. So guys, let me know what you think in the comments down below. Subscribe to my channel to help it grow. Click the little bell icon to be in the know. And I'll see you in the next part. Until then, guys, take care.